Hear none of that bullshit you spewing. Get out my face. I'm done. You're done. You're fucking done. Damn near squared up. We damn near squared up. We was about to start fighting. But you know, the arbiter came over and was like, y'all chill, chill. It's just a chess game. It's not, it was a free chess tournament. It wasn't, but welcome back everybody to the match of the century, the final game of my 15-10 tournament, and I'm playing for first place right now. It's me against a 2400 soon to be master. He's 2400 online on chess.com. He's working on his way towards tournament, so I'm damn near playing an international master, FIDE master minimum. I'm playing a master, and this game almost came to blows. This game almost came to hands, bro. Like, it was almost hands team. We was almost fighting. Like, we was in a church cussing each other out at the end. Like, it was not your typical chess game. There was no handshake at the end. There was no respect. But at the end, you know, we squashed everything. But I want to show you guys this. Like, oh my God, I'm actually so upset. This is the game that when I was leaving the tournament, I was screaming. I was screaming in the car. I lost my voice for the night. I was cussing. I was going crazy. I was so angry at myself. And speaking on that, it's really embarrassing, bro. I'm embarrassed to say that that's what I did, bro, because that's not okay. But like, comment, subscribe, and let me show you this game. My opponent plays e4, and I play the Sicilian defense. He goes for the Rosalimo. I play e6. He castles, and now I'm like, ugh. Every time I play this early, I always get into some tricky positions. So let me switch it up. Let me play knight to f6 first, because if I push, I'm almost 100% guaranteed he's pushing here. If he's not taking, he's pushing, and then everything is just gonna be rough, bro. And I don't want to deal with that at all. Here, my opponent plays d3. I play bishop to e7. He develops the knight, and now I play d5. He takes. I take, and now he chops my knight, because if he doesn't chop the knight, I'm going to be playing a6, b5, and getting after the bishop. So he takes, I take back, he brings in the bishop, and I just castle here. So we're out the opening, smooth sailing. He plays h3, and here I should trade off the bishop, but I'm like, bro, I want to keep the bishop pair. I'm not going to lie to you, I want to play the bishop pair, but I decide to bring the queen out, queen b6, target this weak pawn. Induce b3. He didn't need to play b3. He could have played rook b1. He also could have just let me take and then just kind of have go for some activity on the side. So him playing b3, I was happy to see. Now here, I'm like, should I go for knight h5? But he's just going to go back with the bishop. If he did not play h3 on that move, I would have played this and gone for the bishop. But if I play knight h5 now, he can just draw back with the bishop, and it's all good. And then my knight's kind of misplaced. Anywhere he moves this knight, my knight's hanging from the queen. So it's tough. So I elect to go knight d7, which is such a passive move. Like, it's such a bad move. But the idea is to put the bishop on this square to target. To kind of skewer these, pin the knight to the rook. Just something of that nature. He brings the rook into the party, and I play bishop to f6. He jumps the knight in. And now I thought I had a smooth move. I thought queen b4 was like, oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? My dumbass. Look at this. He can just play bishop to d2. And now my queen got to go back. And I'm just wasting time at this point. It's no bueno. He slides the rook over. And I play queen to c7. Queen to c7 just to get any out of this pin. And now he steps the queen up. And I'm like, let me play h6. If he wants to sack here, go for it. And I also just didn't want his bishop coming to the square, because I wanted to keep my bishop. I was being greedy. I was being a greedy motherfucker, and that's not okay. You cannot be doing that against these 2400 masters. You cannot be getting greedy, bro. You gotta be composed, and I was not composed, unfortunately. I also wasn't rushing with any of these pawn pushes, as you can see. Because as soon as I push, I played this dude before. I know this dude. He's my friend. I've played him before. Every time I make a pawn move, he exploits the weakness. So I'm like, you know what? Let me just keep the pawns cool, calm, and collected. Let's not do nothing crazy. He plays bishop to f4, hitting my queen. I'm like, ah. My queen has moved like 5 times in the opening. Like 5 times. That's not okay. I bring the queen back. And now he gets the bishop in early, and he can win a pawn. He can win a pawn. I'm just like, damn, it's going to be one of these. Hitting my rook, hitting the pawn. I play rook to e8, and I'm just expecting him to trade, take, and then take. Take with the knight, I take, he takes. That's what I'm expecting. But he doesn't do that. He plays queen to f4, and I'm like, well, I see an opportunity to save my pawn. I'm going to do that. I'm going to trade the rooks. He's going to take. And now I calculated. I was like, I can play queen up and defend this. But then that's liable for this. But then I was like, I go here. He only has this check, and I'll just boot it out. And then I'll step closer with my king, and I'm safe. Granted, you see the eval drop like crazy. Now he has crazy pressure. Rook check. All my pieces are tied up. I'm going for this bishop b7 to trade off the rooks. That's what I'm going through. That's what's going through my mind. King h7. Let's go. And now he hits my queen with the bishop. I'm like, let's go queen to b5. Keep the pressure everywhere. Keep defending everything up. I'm going bishop to b7. Queen to d6. And I'm like, damn, now I can't play bishop to b7 because he'll just take this. I'll take, he'll take, he'll be up a piece. What do I do here? I also don't want to allow any of these. So I'm like, let me play c4. The best move in the position to not get completely steamrolled. He shuts it down, and I'm like, okay, what do I play here? Knight to b6, a tricky little move, because if you take, I just go and take with the pawn, and then I'm going to put the bishop here, and we're going to trade rooks. What does he have? He has knight takes b6. Oh, just taking the knight. Okay. He doesn't do that. He jumps into the square that I gave up, so I'm like, okay, what am I going to do here? I low-key could just take this pawn, can I? Oh, wait, no. They're saying take this pawn. What? Is that the move? Bishop takes here. And what if he takes here? I take back, he takes. No, I wasn't finding that. Okay, I play bishop to f5. Putting pressure on this. This is hanging. This is hit. There's rooks are staring at each other. And I'm like, okay, let's try to ball. He plays a4. My opponent, granted, we're getting low on time here each. We're both getting low. We're thinking a lot. I play queen to b4. I've evaluated. Bro, I'm out of the boa constrictor's hold. I'm out of the boa constrictor's hold, man. Man, you seen that plus five? He had plus five, and now we've Floyd motherfucking Mayweather shoulder roll. I'm going to tell you exactly why I got heated at the end. He brings the rook back. Now I'm like, oh yeah, we got him on the back foot. Let's hit the gas and let's go. I take a pawn first. He takes back, and now I chop city, free pawn. I'm up a pawn against the 2400. Let's cook. He takes a pawn. Whoa, that's a blunder. As soon as I see that, I'm like, that's a blunder. I can take here, but I can take with the queen. I can just take a free piece. That's a free piece. He blundered a piece. The 2400 blundered a piece. What am I going to do? I'm antsy. We're both down to like a minute at this point. We're down to like 2 minutes, 1 minute. We're getting bonus time, but it's like, damn, I need to calculate. I can't fuck up. He slides the queen back. And I panic here. I'm like, where do I go with the rook? My rook's hanging. He's just going to take, and then take. What do I do here? Bishop c8 is the move. Bishop c8. Cooks. Bishop c8 just cooks. I didn't see it though. I'm panicking. I play rook. I'm like, where do I go with the rook? Passive ass move. Rook g8 is not a good move. I was gonna go here, but I was like, bro, he can just easily attack that, can he? Granted, my queen guards that now. I'm tripping. I just give up a pawn. What am I doing? I'm like, I slide the knight back. I'm like, if we can get a queen trade, I will be ecstatic. I'll be lit. He doesn't want a queen trade. What do I play here? Bishop e4. Bishop e4. We're locking shit down. He slides the knight back. Bishop d3. Just damn. Bishop d3. Bishop d3 just kills. Why didn't I play bishop d3? Oh, no. I play queen check. Still not bad. And then I jump the knight out. I'm like, let me put extra pressure here because he's going to take. I'm going to take. He takes. I take back with my knight. And he takes a pawn in, and I have another piece. Check. I take the bishop with check. I'm like, I'm winning. And here, shit goes so fucking sideways. My vision was so locked in. I'm like, He's going to play this. I have some potentials. I have potentials. I see my knights hanging. I see it's hanging. I don't give a fuck. I actually don't give a fuck that it's hanging, but that was my downfall. I take the pawn. I'm like, take my knight. I don't care. That comes with check. Oh my God. Oh my God. I didn't realize that came with check. And he picked that up. I'm thinking he can take. I have check here, mate. I have check here, mate. If he takes, he takes the knight. I didn't even know. He didn't say check. You don't got to say check. So I play queen takes pawn. I play queen takes pawn in the game. And he's like, you're in check. And I was so hot in the moment, guys. I was so angry in the moment. Granted, I could have, what's it called? I just paused the clock. I was done. As soon as that shit said, I paused the clock. I was done because I thought I lost. Granted, I could have called the arbiter over and been like, I made an illegal move. He gets extra time. But I was down to less than a minute. He would have been up to like 3 minutes with the extra time. And he would have been up two past pawns. Ah! I could have fucking held, but I was so angry that I just fucking resigned. Oh my God. And then, bruh. Okay, this is where shit started getting spicy, bro. We started talking. He was talking in my ear. He was in my ear talking shit. And I was like, man, I don't want to hear that bullshit. He's over here talking about, man, I was going to win that shit anyways. Motherfucker, if I knew that shit didn't come with check, like a dumbass, like I fucking completely farted that dumbass. If I knew that shit, I wouldn't have played it. I would have played some shit like this and forked. Oh my God. Bro, okay, so we walking. He's talking. We in the church. I'm over here like, bro, I had your ass. I had your ass to the fucking nerve. He had the nerve to say way back when, if this was a classical game, I would have beat you because I had more time in this position where he's like plus four. And I'm like, bro, it ain't classical though. If it was classical, and I had this position, I would have won. So that shit don't make no fucking sense, what you saying. It don't make no sense. So it was really getting hot to the point I didn't even shake his hand until probably like 20 minutes later. I didn't even shake his hand. I was done. I ended the video. I wish I kept the video because I was talking crazy in the church. I was over here like, man, fuck you. Fuck this shit. I don't want to hear none of that bullshit you spewing. Get out my face. I'm done. You're done. You're fucking done. Damn near squared up. We was about to start fighting. But you know, the arbiter came over and was like, y'all chill. It's just a chess game. It was a free chess tournament. It wasn't. But you know me, I want to win. That was for first fucking place. I want to win. Man, I was so upset, bruh. Can you see why I'm upset? I fucked up. I definitely fucked up in this position, but I knew this was hanging. It's not that I didn't see this hanging. I didn't see that it was hanging with check. Man, fuck this game. Weak-ass, dumb-ass, trash-ass, bullshit-ass, lame-ass. Man, get the fuck out of my face. Like, comment, subscribe. I'm done. I got another tournament coming up, and I'm coming for vengeance, motherfucker. I'm coming for fucking vengeance. You were locked the fuck in. Call me Batman. Deuces.